Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you. So this is going to be an accessory show and tell from a website by the name of guiltybyaccessory.com. So here is their business card. Okay, again, the website is guiltybyaccessory.com. I will post all of the information below in my description box for you guys to take a look at. Again, the website is Guilty by Accessory. They do have an email address. I'm not sure if they are on Facebook, but if they are, I will definitely post the information below in the description box. So they had contacted me actually a while back in the summer and sent me one necklace, and then they sent me a few more pieces recently. So I'm going to show you all of them together. The necklace, I believe that's on the website now, is a different color, but the one that I received is this turquoise color one, and it looks like this. Turquoise and I should say orange, I guess, color. And it looks like that. The one on the website now, I believe, is pink and green. But this is the color that I received. Really, really cute. My camera is not picking up the color well, but that's
okay,
the color.
So the next item I want to show you guys is a two-finger ring, and it's a cross ring, and it looks like this.
And it is bedazzled out with some bling bling. I absolutely love it. It goes on your two fingers right here. It looks like this. You could probably put it on these two also if you wanted to, but I kind of like it on the two middle fingers like that. Really, really cute. Okay. Now, it's not an adjustable ring. I want to say my ring size, I know my actual ring finger is a size 8. So, yeah, make sure that you can get the ring that fits you, or you can contact Guilty by Accessory to make sure that they have sizes that will fit you, okay? But this fits me
perfectly.
Okay,
so the next item is some stacking beaded bracelets with some crosses, well, with a cross on it.
And they look like this. This almost goes with the turquoise and peach necklace because the beads on this are peach. And the hardware right here is kind of a gold tone. Really, really cute. And this comes in other colors also, I believe. But this is the peach color.
Okay, so the
like
last
that.
Item is a necklace, and it's probably been seen on celebrities. I know, like, Nicki Minaj and Rihanna has been wearing this necklace.
So it is the lion head necklace in gold, and looks like this. And I believe on the website there are two variations of it. I believe there's a larger one, and then there is this size. I absolutely love this size. I cannot wait to wear it. I should have worn it. Well, I got the items today, so I couldn't wear it today. But I cannot wait to wear this. Super, super cute. And I love the chain. It's like super chunky. It's not one of those, like, you know, flimsy chain. It's a right, real nice heavy chain. And I'm not really into, like, animal accessories, but I absolutely love this. I picked it out, so obviously I loved it, but I now that I see it, I love this piece so, so much. It's just different. And yeah, it's all, you know, gold plated. And again, the chain, in my opinion, is a really, really good sturdy chain. Really, really nice.
Okay,
I
guys,
love it.
So those are a few of the items that you can find on guiltybyaccessory.com. Again, the website is guiltybyaccessory.com. The link is below in my description box. But if you have any questions for me in regards to any of the items shown, of course, you can leave a comment below and I will do my best to get back to you. But of course, I want to thank Guilty by Accessory for sending the items for me to review. And I thank you guys for watching. Talk to you later. Bye.